Casey.
Master Mal.
You have the strength and passion of a tiger, but your heart is leading you astray. Jared cannot be saved.
I don't believe that, Master. I've seen the human in him when he defended Camille. He hasn't always been bad.
Yes, that's true. But even I couldn't get through to him. He's gone too far down the dark path. Jared has given himself over to Dai Shi.
No! You're wrong. Jared's fighting to get out. I can feel it.
What you're feeling is guilt.
Guilt?
You feel responsible for Jared's fall. If you hadn't come to the academy...
Then none of this would have happened. Jared and I wouldn't have fought. You wouldn't have kicked him out. And he wouldn't have released Dai Shi.
Look into your soul, Casey. You know that Jared's heart wasn't pure.
Or maybe he was so alone that there was nothing pure to fill his heart.
If you go to Daishi's domain, you're likely to be destroyed. Is that what you want?
Thank you, Master, for all that you've done. But this is something I have to do.
Casey! Are you trying to save Jared or redeem yourself?
Your spirit doesn't make you stronger. You make your spirit stronger.
He has proven to be my enemy.